So once the batch or operation is complete, the machine can be turned off. Happy with the settings, probably just recalled that amount of much. So we just go to the home screen. Machine off. Do you want to turn it back on again? 1, 0. I'll have to press the E stop. Then this will go and cut the air off and pull clockwise 90 degrees. As soon as we turned it off, the air died anyway, or it was taken off the machine. Mine's machine isolator off. Mine's isolator off, so the machine's completely isolated.